today I'm gonna unbox the school bag. Hello guys, my name is Shoris. Today I'm gonna unbox the school device called R4 TVS Upgrade Code Pro Evolution 4. TVS NDSI XL, NDSI, NDSL, NDS, Real Time Safe. Then you gotta know that R4i.com. Then you gotta know that R4isdhc.com. And in the back it says NDSN.com. I don't know that stuff, but I don't care. Let's open this. Open it like this. And if you like this video, make sure to smash the subscribe button. Okay, so here is the stuff. So, we have, the R4 card for us, this. So, we have USB to micro SD. Some people say it is not cool, but I think it is cool. So, we put it up there, and now we have the Pro R4. And it comes with micro SD card. Let's see how big is micro SD card. It's a little bit hard, so I'm going to put it here. Oh my god, 4 GB, oh my god, that's a lot for R4 card. Wow, that's a lot, guys. Okay, let's put it back here. Okay. It's a little bit hard. So guys, I'm gonna get my new 2DS XL. So here is my new 2DS XL. So guys, and I'm gonna get my SD card. My new SD card for my new 2DS XL. And I'm gonna, sorry about this guys, you saw my laptop, because I'm prepared. So guys, we're gonna get this SD card out, because this is my old one. And I'm gonna put in the new one. Okay, this is 8 GB, and this is my previous one, so let's put it here on this box. And put this one, the a little bit less storage, but it's really cool. So I'm gonna put the phone down, so I can put this SD card. It's a little bit sticky. Okay, so now it is off. So now we put this thing. We put this R4 card like this. So we have to do this like this. And then just stick it in. No, it's like this, sorry guys. Okay, now that we put it there, we close this and we press this part so we can power it up. Okay, guys, so I have to press because I have to put it in charging mode. So now it is on and we can. We're gonna click on single layer. So we're gonna click up. So now guys, we're gonna click on this button. We're gonna click on this button because we could. And we choose low, medium, pitch. This guy. This is cool. And then we go here. And then let's pick a car. Okay, let's click on this one and click. So now guys, I'm gonna put a camera at record. Because pro, and so we play this game. I'm sorry guys if it is bad, because I can't do this with camera. But if you see guys, it works really good. And this, if you like this video guys, make sure to smash this button. And if you like these guys, well, I don't have this to guys, so cool. Okay, so that is enough. So we're just gonna click on this button right here, and we're gonna click on this one right here, and yeah. So guys, let's try another game. Let's try click on this and try another game. And guys, if you like this video, smash the like button like this and press the subscribe button like this. No, I smashed my 2 3 4 days ago. So now it says order, and then you click on this button. So now you try this again. New Super Mario Bros. .com. So click A and we wait for it to do. And now when it's done, it's gonna show up Nintendo. I don't know what Nintendo is, it already some stupid game. So let's click on all, and then click on oh my god, you should watch Cassie. Oh my god, it's so cool. And so Jesse put up Jesse and Mario. And oh my god, this is so cool, guys. I love this so much, guys. Cool. I would love. It was so scary, I was gonna cry. So guys, which is going there? And we're going here, and we're going to put this puppy, and then this bat, right here, this bat. And then let's click, and then let's go to this level. Oh my god, guys, we're doing this, is so cool. But I can't jump because my camera is so stupid. So let's jump, and here is gonna... I hate this so much. I hate this game. Let's click on again, and then we do this stuff. So let's avoid this Goomba. I will play like this. This game is so frustrating. I hate this game quick because it's so frustrating. This game so frustrating. Okay, so guys, let's turn it on again because it is very cool. And it's really cool, guys, I need you. Okay, guys. Also, guys, okay, it says loading right here. It says loading button. And then you click on this button, and then you click on, let's play this game. VSATR Boot Flasher. We click on, this game is Mario Pro. So we click on this game. This, Super 64. Okay, this is just Nintendo, I don't know what's Nintendo. I thought this is made by Sony. It says Sony right here. So, look at Mario, it's so cool. Wait, what is this? Oh my god, I don't know what this is. We have to draw. So, okay, let's draw. Let's click on this button. Click on the button and let's type in Sorless. And now we will open it. Oh my god, this is so fun, guys. So much fun. So fun. Let's see if it smells like that. Okay, guys. Smash this button. This is like button. And also make sure to press on subscribe button. And this is a mouse, and it's gonna go like this. Okay, guys. So let's play actually the game. Okay, guys, so let's go back to this button, and then go to this button, and then once again, we're gonna click on this button, and now we're gonna play, because this game is so cool. Oh my god, guys, we're Mario. So now we go to the stick, oh my god, this is so hard. Oh my god, I'm going to turn off. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. How do I play? Okay. I'm gonna play with the stick. Oh my god, he walks so slow. So that is it for the R4 cut. And if you don't like the R4 cut, then make sure to smash the like button. And if you like it, make sure to also smash the like button. This is very pro. I will leave the description of where you can buy it in the description below. So if you wanna buy, this is very cool, and you can play free games. So three different games. As you can see, it's gonna show up as Bomb. But Bomb is not built on this. And it's gonna come without my quality, but now you can read because I am Hacker Pro. And guys, make sure to like this video, and press the subscribe button. Okay, bye guys.